Hi guys, it's Bonnie from BonnieLangFitness.com here, and today I wanted to announce a fun partnership that comes in pretty perfect timing in my life. So I am going to be working with BiPro Canada and enjoying their protein powder. And these guys have been in the States for a while, but just opened and launched a product line in Canada. And I'm pretty excited because it's great to have a Canadian brand to be connected with and to get behind, and a really solid company who I can stand behind in terms of the quality of their product and the taste and what they offer. So in working with BiPro, these guys have sent me 3 different flavors of tubs to last me for a year, which is an incredible gift. And protein powder is something that I use every day and have been using it for quite some time. So when I started tracking my macros, I was tracking protein, carbs, and fats, and really having a goal to eat to perform and to build more strength in the gym. And it really helps when you have some numbers that you want to hit. And protein was always something that was pretty tough for me to get every day. So I've been having a scoop or two of protein powder most days for some time now. But recently you saw most likely that I am now 12 weeks and a bit pregnant. And in a sort of walking through the last few weeks, I've discovered that I don't have any cravings, but I definitely have some aversions, and one of those is to meat, which is terrible because it's pretty tough to get protein in when you can't have deli meat, you can't have some, well, I guess raw fish, which I never really liked anyway, but and then you have those aversions where you smell chicken or you make it and you just think, I cannot eat this. And so I was watching my protein start to drop. So enter BiPro, and I checked with my doctor to make sure that it was safe, and they assured me through their people there that it was safe, and I feel just fine to supplement throughout my pregnancy with protein powder. So that's been good because I'm slowly watching that protein go back up. And I want to just tell you a little bit about the macro breakdown of these guys. So all of these, we've got our stats here on the side, have between 27 and 30 grams of protein and between 0 or 2 grams of carbs and between 0 or 1 grams of fat. So the cool thing is that you're really getting some solid stats, 0 sugar, no fillers, and this is a whey protein isolate. And I find with a quality protein powder like this that even people who can't often handle dairy are going to be okay with this, because it is that isolate version. And so it is going to be your most pure form of protein powder. And in fact, it is, the purity level is 97%. So it's really high up there on the market in terms of what they offer for no fillers and for how pure it is. So far, I like every flavor. I like to put the unflavored sometimes in my oatmeal or in my smoothies if I want to taste the fruit a little bit more of a smoothie. I put the chocolate in pretty much everything. Sometimes I'll even blend it into coffee and sort of have, it's almost like a frappe, you know, or a fancy drink from Starbucks. And the French vanilla I've explored too, because that's not a flavor I ever bought on my own. So it's been fun to try all 3 flavors. And so far, I like them all. So I just want to share a little bit about, you know, how I'm working with these guys and have you follow along in that journey as I continue to supplement well, trying to get most of my protein, carbs, and fats from real food. But of course, as my goals are changing with pregnancy, my training's changing, my food tastes have been changing, this is something that's really helped to stay a little bit consistent in terms of getting that protein in for me. So I'm going to be sharing how I like to incorporate this into my daily life. And I would love to hear from you guys. I know a lot of you are really creative with recipes, so you can help me out because my forte is not so much in the kitchen, but I'm grateful to have a supplement along the way that can help me out. So welcome BiPro Canada, because these guys are here to stay. And thanks for watching. Bye.